Hello, thanks for tuning back into Let's Play Wasteland 2 Blind, the demo version. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. We found our third valve, and it's rusted shut. This lady told us. Is she gonna tell us again? Halfway there, nice going, but don't stop now. What are you still doing here? We're running out of time. Well, I'm the one flipping the switches, or she is anyway. Now we want two on. So let's turn. I know they're in 10, so let's turn off 8. And turn on 2. Now we've been to 2 before. She says the replacement valve, because the other one's rusted through, is somewhere in 2. Storage area. Move. I can't move her up. Is it... Can we get in here? How do we get in there? A thick smell of moldy cardboard fills the room. You can hear rats squeaking from somewhere within the maze of junk-laden shelves that fills it. Scrap and 7.62 ammunition. Well, I guess we haven't looked here. Okay, there's something there, but my little printout's in the way. Here we go. More scrap, 9mm ammunition, and bandages. This valve resembles the ones you've seen in the main releases around the facility. Might come in handy if you need to repair a junction. Valve, okay. So let me just make sure there's nothing else. Completely missed this area, huh? Okay. So I'm gonna completely... Let's see if we can cheat here, because I've had enough of this area. She is nowhere near them, of course. It's bandages. Strips of binding cloth used to stop bleeding. Okay. There's the valve. Okay. Now what? Can I just give this to Fade? We should not be able to do that, right? Am I right? Or am I right? Alright, so... Send 2 back off. Okay. Now we have to find our way to 10. And by the way, we have... Even after we fix 10... This is where we are. All the way up and to the right a little. Even after we fix 10, we have one more to find. Here they are. Sweet. Yep, okay. Yeah, we have one more. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna search around for that, and I'm gonna leave you guys out of that, because this has gotta be boring as hell, so... What I'm hoping is, you know, altogether, we get out of this area in this episode. valve for controlling water flow. So what do I do? Usable? Use here. I don't know why it says he's using it on himself. I mean, he obviously isn't. As the last bolt is tightened, it's clear that the valve is ready to roll. Currently closed, a few turns of the wheel would open this valve and relieve some of the pressure on the system. Getting close, Rangers. 3 out of 4 valves are open and water's rushing through. The pressure is still building, though. Hurry up and find that last release valve. Is this the end of the line? I don't... Hold on a second. Yeah, it's not a door. Okay. Here's where we part ways. And I will resume when either something of import happens or we find that valve. Alright. See you then. Did it. Alright, you did it. Last thing to do is open the main valve here in the control room. I'll let you have the honors. You earned it, that's for sure. Sweet, guys. Finally. Now we just gotta get our guys back. Should I just have Angela open it? Nice work! The water is flowing smoothly and the pressure is relieved. For the first time in a while, nothing is about to explode. Sweet. Now that the crisis has passed, I'm guessing the town's gonna want to vote for a new mayor right away. I better head up. Thanks again, Rangers. Finally. Holy hell. Yeah. Got that. It's like, take it, everything's open now, so I can just send them on over. Now I think we've been in 4 already as well. So we passed another valve by. Present. All right, back in team mode. Sweet. I'm so glad. So we head to Ag Center now, I guess? Let's see if anything else happens. What's going on here? Okay, let's hold the vote. All those who want Sean Bergen to be the mayor, say aye. Got aye. Right, now all those who want Kate Preston to be mayor, say aye. Aye, 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 aye. Seems pretty conclusive to me. Kate Preston is our new mayor. Thank you, everyone. I promise to do my best. If anyone wants to see me, I'll be in the mayor's office. Thanks again. Let's get to work. Sweet. Thanks for saving our town. You're all right, Rangers. Sweet. Now things will grow again. Hooray! Now I'm wondering where that... that medical center is. An encounter? With who? Why are they doing battle with me? I didn't click to attack them. It's the Juvies? Ah. Can we just leave? I don't want to fight them. Piss off the old town again. Where's the bridge? I don't know why they want to attack me. Oh, what's going on there? Bridge is that way, okay. Drown here before we lay down the fight. Ugh. They all want to fight me? Alright, bug in the game. Bug in the game. I just want to get to Ag Center, guys. Sheesh, and all the way from over there. I didn't do anything. Not fair. Oh God. Why aren't we welcome here anymore? Oh, Angela, no! She killed somebody. Try to be good this time. The game's not letting me. Oh, we can't go past this fence. No choice but to kill them all. Why do I have such a low chance to hit them? Getting hurt. There's too many of them. It takes them forever for them to go. Enough AP. Looks like he headbutted him. Chance to hit is what? To hit. I can't believe that. Someone got luck or something. Ow. enough. Miss. Miss. funny. Zoom in a little. Let's see these guys. Oh, shoot him. What the hell? I just wanted to leave. We killed Mr. Bevis, a bunch of junkies and townies. And the rest of the place is gonna attack us, and we try to leave, of course. Where's Echo? Well, that's that secret entrance, isn't it? A whole bunch of stuff. Fight us now? I don't want to fight him. he wants to fight us. Bergen spits and unslings his rifle at 7 feet. Killing time. You can die easy or you can die hard, and if it's hard, I don't mind. Wasn't hard or easy, it was just you being dead. We're pretty banged up. Now I'm wondering what repercussions there will be, if anything, after this. I can't do anything with that. Alright, let's see where we have to... Can I just... I can't just travel here yet, right? X enter. I have to zone out first, so I have to find the zone. Here it is. I think, right? Yeah. Nothing left alive here, except for maybe the people in that store, and that lady with the dowry. I don't want to enter Highpool. I want to go to the Ag Center. About time we're done with this place. My god. Now I'm gonna zone in and I'm gonna radio in for see if I'm sure we're getting some recommendations. Either that or he's gonna say we messed up. Yes. And it'll be like game over or something. I love the way it comes out of the ground like that. Alright, let's call in.
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over.
Checking in to let you know we're making progress and still on a trail. Over. Field promotions. Congratulations, you've done well. Yeah, by killing everybody. Thank you, sir. Echo One out. Okay. Four for next level. Gotta hold on to that. Okay, we'll give him Big Bert handguns. And Pills has four. Are we in general? Here. Field Medic, four for next level. Or Surgeon. That's it? Hold on a second. Hex is not leveling up. Neither is Angela. Okay. Now, curious about with her. Surgeon. He's been hurt somehow. See that? Minus one awareness intelligence. Pill succeeded. Okay, so that thing's gone then. Blood pack on him. Hex, that is. Blood pack on Angela. And a blood pack on Fade. We have a lot of them. We still have 17 left. Well, we get experience from doing it too. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. Tune back next time when we explore Ag Center, which is supposedly everyone's dead and the place is overrun by plants and giant flies or something. Thanks for watching, and bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.